Well, looks like we're here. The moment of truth approaches. Park the car in one of those spaces. Are your eyes even open? We need to wait here for Mr. Chang before we can go to the meeting.
They're here. They're waiting for you out on the terrace if you want to follow me.
Jesus. You can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You wanna do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You wanna do burpee? Box! What? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just didn't.
What my uncle is trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Well, now, boy, you're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋以为自己在乎谁? 我看起来像他妈妈像吗?
Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino's family business and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear?
他们大是谁啊? 是谁啊?
Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Now, on second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
I don't like this! I can stop! Come on, go ahead on you fool!
再血再血长
We got them! We got those bitches!
Come on! We got to go! Quick!
Crap!
Take us to Pacific Bluffs Country Club. We'll lay low.
Towson don't lay low! Towson go crazy! They will suffer!
Helicopters following us. This is not going to end well.
Shoot those motherfuckers out of the sky!
They're after us. The Duggins mean serious business.
They don't know serious. They are dead men. Me and Brucey kicked ass.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right man for that job.
我会替你转达这句话。 A long way from over. Now is war.
I hope we can survive long enough for that. I told Miss Baker to meet us there.
我曾经差点在这个伤心的路被吓一次就够了。喝点香槟。
冷静一下
！Don't tell me calm down. 这是哪里有健身房
？It looks like they're backing off.
Pussies, bro. I said it!
Okay. I think we made it.
Hey, how did the meeting go?
All things considered, very... not very well.
这帮狗仔中敢来惹我，人来自千套，想开战吗？那就来啊！ 那个架布鲁斯的
，Jesus， they didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.